Meantime, some people in Torrance, they're protesting the location of pod homes for the homeless there. A group gathered right outside City Hall yesterday after the city voted last month to place 40 tiny homes in the parking lot right behind the city's courthouse.
Too many kids' activities here. It needs to be somewhere maybe a little more industrial or somewhere away from so many children. That's all.
City hopes to use those pods as a transition to help people get off the streets.